Hey everybody, it's Marty from Aspect LED. Let's take a look at the compatible products, features, and considerations for W Series and Ultra Bright. The W Series strip light in Ultra Bright is available in three levels of protection: non-waterproof, water resistant, and waterproof. It is available in four different temperature colors, as well as red, green, blue, amber, and UV. The non-waterproof version has an adhesive tape backing. It is available in a temperature range from 2700K soft white to 6000K day white. It is great for installation in a dry environment, such as in a cove ceiling. The water-resistant version also has an adhesive tape backing. The coating has a cooling effect on the temperature range, and it is available from 3500K soft white to 7000K day white. It is IP65 splash resistant and is great for applications such as under cabinet lighting. The waterproof version is also available in the same temperature ranges as the water resistant version. It does not have an adhesive tape backing and needs to be mounted with silicone mounting strap or RTV silicone. It is IP68 rated and is great for outdoor applications. Now that we've taken a look at the options, let's take a look at the voltages for these products. W Series Ultra Bright is available in both 12 volt DC and 24 volt DC versions. The 12 volt version has a cut length every 2 inches. The 24 volt version has a cut length every 4 inches. Both of these have maximum run length of 16.4 feet. Or one reel. Now let's dive into some more of the details. The W and W Series stands for wide, and the non-waterproof and water-resistant versions are both 3/8 of an inch wide. The waterproof version is 1/2 inch wide. These are rated at 422 lumens per foot, and that is 18 LEDs per foot. Now let's take a look at wattage. W Series Ultra Bright strip lights are rated at 4.4 watts per foot. And remember, one reel is 16.4 feet. So 16.4 times 4.4 equals approximately 72 watts per reel. These strips are compatible with both our dimmable and non-dimmable power supplies. When used with a dimmable power supply, an AC side line side dimmer can be used. When used with a non-dimmable power supply, DC side remotes and controllers can be used. For more information on power supplies, please check out this helpful video. To wrap up, let's take a look at some of the accessories. W Series connectors are available for these. They come in as a splice connector, single-ended, and double-ended connector versions. Non-waterproof and water-resistant strips are also compatible with our aluminum channel. We have W Series standard channel, bendable aluminum channel, in-wall recessed aluminum channel, in-floor channel, 45-degree channel, and pendant channel. These are available in 6.5 foot lengths. Thank you for learning all about W Series in Ultra Bright strip lights. For more strip light videos, check out the playlist and light up that subscribe button.